were just blown away by the presentation, the stage presence, the diversity in the pieces that you presented. We thought that you worked extremely well together as an ensemble, and you understood the connection with the text, as well as communicated that to us in your singing and in your... I just think the whole thing was just stellar. We really just, all of us, and it was unanimous too. It was unanimous, we all had the same mark, we had the same, just everything. All three of us just gelled on this. I want to also highlight the soloist, and I think you want to talk about that. But before I do, I'll talk about the director, so Dr. Yang Guang, who has trained in Germany, and I see a lot of talent in this young conductor, and in the way he handles his choir, and in the musical excellence that he inspires. This group, I'm talking obviously about the Chengdu Haixing Chorus, they came all the way from China, and they just blew us away. So we present the gold prize to you, but before we do that, Julie, I know, is going to talk a little bit about your soloist as well, and how that captured us.
It is rare to find someone who has buckets and buckets of talent with the kind of stage presence and charisma that I felt this soloist had. Charisma is rare, it's a gift. You don't get to conjure it, you don't get to try and be charismatic, you just are or you aren't. And I always tell people, I love performing, but I'm a pretty tough audience member. I love being in the audience, but when someone captures my attention so fully and completely, then I feel like I've really hit on someone special, or I'm encountering someone special. And that's how I feel the soloist was. She just has it, the it factor. And that beautiful work with her voice, with the leaping, the kind of giggling motif, was just perfectly executed. I heard her sing, I heard you all sing that three times between yesterday and today, and I could just hear it again and again and again. So the power behind your talent was even amplified by the charisma of the soloist who stepped up. So just fantastic. I'm gonna Google you all and make sure I keep my eye out. Thank you so much, Louise.
From China, Dr. Yang Guang, conductor.